It's signed the state of Georgia. And here's the actual constitution itself, congressional record, sorry. And then you go up here, and here's the congressional record page, proceedings and debates of the 90th Congress, first session, volume 113, part 12, page 12, June 12, 1967 to June 20th, 1967, pages 15,309 to 16,558, United States Government Printing Office, Washington, 1967. And then when you scroll down here, it is signed. Okay? It's signed the director, the Georgia Archives, Christopher M. Davison, J.D., Director of the Georgia Archives, be hereby certified that the three-page document here, two attached or made part of the certificate, is a true and correct copy of the entire file for Act Number 45 SR-39, approved March 8, 1957, a memorial to the Congress of the United States of America, urging them to enact such legislation as they deem fit, to declare that the 14th and 15th Amendments to the Constitution of the United States were never validly adopted. And I further certify that the described act is on file and of official record in the archives of the state of Georgia. And here's the resolution.